Missy Elliott was honoured with the Michael Jackson Video Vanguard Award last night at the VMAs, but she shocked us all with a throwback surprise none of us were ready for. What's up everyone, it's Sussan Mourad here with Clevver News. And if you don't know, well, now you do know that back in 2003, Missy Elliott's music video for Work It won Video of the Year at the VMAs. And among many other people in the you don't recognise Alyson from this music video, you may recognise her from her Disney Channel days in shows like Mike's Super Short Show and Camp Rock. She was also known for being in a little movie called Step Up. But anyway, back to Missy, you guys. She was finally honored with the Video Vanguard Award and had an epic performance of all her best hits. This was an iconic throwback performance I didn't know I needed. Missy is a queen and I am so here for her. But the moment that literally had us all shook was when Alyson actually showed up on stage for Work It. Oh, we couldn't believe our eyes. And naturally, fans on Twitter also couldn't believe it either. One person wrote, quote, "Alyson Stoner is dancing for Missy Elliott again. These kids are too young to know how epic that was." And another person said, quote, "Me after watching the Alyson Stoner own the stage during the Missy Elliott performance, hashtag VMAs." I honestly think the only thing that could have made this better is Alyson wearing a wig and pigtails for this moment, but she looked amazing either way. Alyson herself tweeted about the moment saying, quote, "Got him, Missy Elliott," and shared these photos from the night. The VMAs also tweeted out a video of the epic moment and said, quote, "Forever working it." And both Missy and Alyson will definitely be forever working it in our hearts. But right now, you guys, I want to know what your thoughts were about this epic moment. Were you just as excited about this cameo as we were? And also, how excited are you for Missy Elliott to get her Vanguard Award? Chat it out right here in the comment section below. Also, while you're down there leaving comments, I mean, why don't you hit that subscribe button right there? It's the best way to stay in the loop with all the entertainment news we post, and hit the bell, that way you'll be the first to know the second we post. And you can catch up on everything you missed right over here. I'm Sussan Mourad, thank you so much for hanging out with me, and I will see you later. Bye.